Once in a while, you got to reflect, look at your life, where you've been, where you're at, and where you're going. And also try to contextualize, looking at the surroundings, circumstances, and environment, and ask yourself, but where to from now? You know, if for a moment I can push myself aside and think as a collective and a member of a general public or population, and as a black person, I usually say we darkies, we play a lot. Playing is okay, provided you know when to get serious. We play in a world that is playing tough ball, a world that is very serious. We play all the time. In a world that has decided, a world that has defined us, a world that has decided for us where to go, what to say, when to say it. We shout and cry, hoping that our politicians and fake men of gods will rescue us. Unlike other people, they don't toy-toy, they don't shout slogans, they don't push placards, they just put money on the table, followed by a plan. We are naive, thinking that those who are donating to whatever charitable cause, they got good intentions. No, their donations are followed shortly . Let me say this so that you hear me correctly. Their donations are normally accompanied by a business plan. By a business plan. There is no free lunch. There is no free lunch. Yeah, we play a lot in a world that don't like us. We, as the masses. On social media, that is not so social, chasing likes in a world that don't like us, creating false hashtags. This must fall today, tomorrow's forgotten. Our world is imaginary. We have imaginary men's conferences. Black Twitter. You will think that black people own Twitter. In our heads, we're playing like children. I'm big. I wish. You know the kids, when they play wish games, I wish that was my car. I wish in a world that is very serious. Those of us who have a plan, we ridicule them. And it becomes worse if you have a plan, strategy, with no dollar signs behind you. We ridicule those with a plan. Now, let this sink in. While people were ridiculing, laughing, criticizing, Kanye West has just become a billionaire. We are forever dreaming. Even now, during the lockdowns, we're clapping hands. We have become spectators. We're hoping for others to come and solve our problems. But how can we expect the people who created our misery to all of a sudden become messiahs? We are dreamers. We wish. It's very sad. But this has given me time and a moment to reflect, because we like playing, making other people rich. Look now, social media, Facebook. We've made these bastards billionaires. They have no content. It's us who are posting. They're generating income, advertisements. Without our content, they are doomed. They are doomed. But you don't ask. You don't ask for our share, royalties. We are happy to post, poke fun, laugh at every situation. Yes, laughter is good. But you can't be a coon forever. As I'm saying this, let this sink in. Kanye West has just become a billionaire. A man whom many blacks said he was crazy. He's overtaken Puff Daddy. I must say, if this doesn't make you reflect, and by the way, congratulations to the brother. I like his honesty. And I didn't condemn him when he had a relationship with Donald Trump. Yeah, but many will start paying attention. Probably call him Baba. Help me through the day.